place looks gloomy. So I wonder if that means it's going to be like a, it's going to be its own boss here. Me too. Apparently you can go up to level 80 in this game. Or maybe even higher, it's just level 80 is the achievement. Oh my gosh. Quite sure. Coming. Okay, good. Yeah, there's seven of them. Oh, this is like it in reverse, maybe. Yeah, it was like nighttime. Accolades are. The chest inside. Got it. Oh. Oh, you were talking about... No, you weren't talking about this one. Well, I got another one as well. Yeah. 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 Yeah, there is an item up here, though. Okay, there we go. Yeah, okay. Oh, and here's a flag. Oh gosh, there's a guy here! Well, yeah, because it's like a small area, I think. Because there's only two main flags. These guys are level 19. This is named guy. Yeah, he has a name.
It'll take more than killing me to stop the march of the Yellow Turbans. I have faith in Great Sage Mentor.
Yeah, he like fights with you. But he scales with your metal. So you might want to upgrade your metal.
As the commander of the Imperial Force, I acknowledge
the boss?
The Remnant's offensive now seems to have ground to a halt.
I'm gonna try to run. Yeah. Dang, I didn't even realize that was the boss. I guess that would have made more sense, but oh well. It's not that big a deal, let's be honest. And that was pretty easy, actually. that was very quick. It took 6 minutes. Okay. And I will do the next one, I guess. Because there's three sub ones. This one's level 13. This one might just be a boss fight, because there's no other flags except for the main one. Oh, what? Man. Oh, and I don't have steel. Embed your weapon with jewels or destroy the jewels to apply and change special effects. The number of embedding slots of a piece of equipment depends on its rarity. Well then. Oh, that's the Majestic Guard thing. If it had more than one, but I only have one. Dang, I have 233 items. Understandable. What am I doing? No, me. Oh, okay. I see what I'm doing. I was gonna say I froze, but I didn't. Oh, I got plus one swords automatically. Interesting. I didn't even upgrade those, I don't think. Yeah. Oh, you get the materials back. I just have so much armor, it's ridiculous. Okay, I'm ready if you are. Okay, you're ready. Yep, perfect. Start. Oh. Okay, and this is what... Okay, we did this one for sure. Okay. So there's no flags to get in this one. It's just the... I'm assuming maybe a boss. Or defeat. However, the countless sacrifices and horrific rituals conducted are blighted the area, luring demons back once more. They cannot be led solely to the ancient sage Yuguzi's name any further. Our fortified is rank 20.
The Qi hasn't settled down even with Zhongbao dead. This can't be good.
Dang. Yeah. Ooh. It has a multiple? Oh, wow. I do have a sword that I want to try. No. It is possible to form a perfect deflect when equipped with... Okay. Or however the person be, just as any... informed at the right time, you will be granted a substantial spirit gain bonus. Okay. I guess. Okay, these are my things. I only have two. But this is already a plus one. I didn't upgrade this one, so it was already upgraded. Well, I don't think it's gonna be him. I think it's just. Dang. Didn't block. I did block that though. Nice. I don't know what I got.
We've won. Thanks for
that was awesome. Yeah, these sub ones are pretty easy. I got armlets and a robe. Choose battlefield, yeah. There's one more. It's the level 21, so it's gonna be the hardest one. I don't know. I just got back to the thing. it is just the boss fight. It says the flying swallow of Hai Shan. Yeah, I wanna actually upgrade. I wanna see if I can upgrade my thing. Oh. I actually want a favorite. Okay. So I want to keep anything that's better. Obviously. But I have nothing. Sell armor. What's an armlet? Dude, there is literally so much here. Kind of too much, you know? Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna start it. How are we not level? Oh yeah, to level up, we actually have to level up. I wonder how many souls we have after defeating two bosses. So I was wondering why the 24 is not going up. We're not resting at the flags. The Taihangshan Mountains range. Created chaos. 31. Okay. How did you get that? Yeah, I'm sure, but how'd you get another etiquette? I didn't get one. No, I know. Oh, I don't think I picked up one. Oh well. Oh. Let's upgrade this. I feel like I should upgrade my metal. Okay. Oh, what was my damage on this? Oh, both mine are actually pretty good. Oh, I see chests here. He was climbing the ladder. I don't even know. There's a lot of things here, though. Yeah. Yeah. I'm by spawn. Just exploring all the places that have bad guys. There's a lot of bad guys here. There's a lot. There's another big guy coming to you. Oh, he got me. Okay, got my revenge. Thanks to you. I think there's shamans up above healing. I think I saw a shaman over here. Yeah, there's one right there. There's a zombie behind us. Some up here. Hey, it's one of those teddy bears. Yeah. Down here. There's a demon that poses no threat to humans, its soul, and so why does it do that? So hard to read. I know I don't have any more jars. Perfect. That's what I'm gonna do. Hold on, don't kill it. Okay. It healed me a little bit. And yeah, I took fall damage. I'm actually gonna use these flags. Flags heal you. Okay, I'm in. Okay. Yeah, that's a named guy.
Zhang Yan is my name. You look strong. Let me see what you're made of.
Okay, why are you coming at me like that? I'm down.
Okay.
that. I mean, I see why it's level 20. We could. There's not really much in the way. Clean it.
Zhang Yan is my name. You look strong. Let me see what you're made of.
I think his health stayed the same. Got him, bam. Ow, oh my gosh. They did follow us. I'll take care of them while you fight those guys. I froze. You there? Okay. For some reason I froze. Okay, here we go.
Fanatics. I surrender. I'll swear loyalty to the Imperial Court.
He's alive? Dude, we stabbed him like twice. Rank 3 leather. There we go. Warlock mask. Ooh. Okay, yes. Choose battlefield. Yeah. And that's part 2 complete. So now we're going to part 3. Okay. In search of the immortal wizard. Okay. Okay, let's go. Mount Tian Zushan, Lujiang Commandery, Yang Province. Dude, these names are nuts. Tian Zushan, Lujiang. Emperor Wu. I wonder how, obviously, I wonder how, like, historically accurate some of this is.
We have to find my master. We'd best head for the summit. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm back up to 21. Like back of my hand. Even though I know for a fact you carried that fight, but what do I know? That's Earth. What's your max load at? 40, you have more than me. Oh, I only have 8. I have 5, 8, 8, 4, 6. Yeah. 5, 8, 8, 4, 6. I see a tiger. Well,
we might be heading for trouble here.
Dude, we gotta back up out of there.
Looks like you're in danger. I'll take over. You should know your limits. Get back!
Am I dead? No, I'm not. Okay, we gotta back up. We're not even... We're like zero. We're not 10 yet. I was lucky that we didn't die. How did you cut those down? I couldn't cut that. Or maybe you have to cut these brown ones. Decorative knot. Okay. That's funny. Is there something else hitting me? There is. Oh my gosh. Thing almost killed me. Oh, there's a tiger. Oh, there's a thing. Dude, I just did that Kung Fu Panda thing. But I parried him up there. Oh, here he comes. There's a flag. Okay, so maybe we should go back to that second tiger we saw. I feel like you're fighting something though. Over there. That flag didn't give you heals? Oh, maybe it's whoever puts it in the thing. That's a level 10 tiger as well. The Dragon's Cure Pot. Maybe. There's a fine powder condenser on the spirit. It restores HP gradually. No. Used to prevent morale rank, anti-freeze soil, poison, negates all willow branch, allows you to part ways with your companion when used, used during a quarter recruit sessions, no. Used at a battle flag to recruit or seek, no, no. I guess it doesn't really matter. Because if you rest, we all rest. So, it doesn't really matter. Oh, giant porcupine. Back up!
There's bound to be something around here. Look carefully.
Oh, you're just a casual guy now? Okay, good to know.
You should know your limits. Get back!
He was just chilling up here. Gosh. A heavy cavalry spear plus one.
I'll take over.
Yeah, of course I'm in danger. These guys are cheating. Fortitude is rank 3, so that's good. Oh, and I just got another plus 1 double dual-wield sword. Okay, we're going over the tigers now.
My master is the best caster of wizardry spells in the whole village, so he should probably be fine. I'm just slightly worried given his age. This could be a challenge. Don't get careless.
Ow. Don't go down there. Ugh. I missed. I'm dead.
Oh dear. They're tougher than I thought they'd be.
Good.
That wasn't such a challenge after all, was it?
You almost drew that level 10 thing to us. That would have been funny. There's still more stuff down that lake. Oh, I think that's the way we're supposed to go, is just keep going down the river. Rank 3 steel. Ooh, that's good. So maybe we didn't have to fight these tigers. We just did just because. That one right there? Oh, there's an item down here. I was able to jump on her. Yeah. Okay, good. So that, okay. So this place is cleared out, which is good. Try to get back to you. I'm like stuck. You're in the water still, right? Yeah. Did you kill him? Okay. I'm back up on this bridge. I fell and there was stuff down there. But there's an item right here on this rock. And there was something also over here that I got because I killed the wolf. There was a wolf guarding it, so. Oh! Got it.
Bam!
There was something right there. I saw it. It's a porcupine. Lots of porcupines, lots of mermaids. Gosh, I'm gonna die. Ugh. These things suck. Well, they don't suck, I suck. Ugh. How do I have no heals? And I wonder if there's a way to get more heals. Get up there. There's also a flag up there.
Ugh.